The water does not cure. It does not heal. It's not some voodoo magic. The water has properties. There they are. That puts your body in a frame where your body will do what it does best. Heal itself. Why can't it do it now? Because you got tacos and Big Macs and burritos and all these things, you know? This water, under all the barrage that you do to your vessel, will put your body in a framework where your body will do what it does best. That's what the water does.